Hi, I'm Lisa with a movie news update. Dear White People star Tessa Thompson has landed the female lead in MGM's Rocky spin-off Creed. No details were given for the actress's character. Next up, Marvel has abandoned plans to feature Spider-Man in Captain America Civil War, but a brief cameo could be added in the future. Tim Burton has confirmed he will direct Beetlejuice 2 and says that Winona Ryder will reprise her role as Lydia Deetz in the sequel. That's all for today. He's wishing you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.